mo, Maries, a career or personal life? Kasi medyo matagal na rin kay ni Rico. What if at the height of your career, bigla kang alokin? Uso pa naman yung mga marriage proposal.
Focus lang po ako sa career.
So, mas priority mo pa rin yung career. Pero do you see yourself ending with Rico?
Yeah.
Oh, but, sorry. Nagiging emotional ka. Sorry. Would you like to say something?
Amin na yan.
Rulay can we
sila.
Request for tissue paper, please? Yes. Thank you.
Sila.
Yes, I will get it.
Walang forever kasi.
Please have some. There.
Ganun talaga. Tanggapin ng ayaw.
I'm so scared. I'm really scared. Dami kasing tanong about him and I'm tired of smiling and nodding. I'm so scared because if I announce it, then it's real. Yeah, Rico and I are over.
So sorry, Maries. Okay lang bang mag-share ka, Maries? Kasi parang emotional ka.
It's fresh. It's been a few weeks. Loneliest, emptiest weeks I've ever experienced in my life.
So, I know, may pinagdadaanan ka nga. Pero paano ka nagko-cope up ngayon?
Nanonood lang ako ng Bluey. Ayun lang. Well, walang nagtanong, but, nangyari? Oo. Well, wala akong short answer for it. Hindi ko rin siya malabas ng isang statement lang kasi hindi ganun kadali. Hindi ganun kadali. Sobrang complicated niya na situation. Rico and I, our universe was so beautiful. It was so full of love, laughter, music, everything. It's spontaneity, everything. So 5 years namin together, we were always on the same page. Always on the same page. But I don't know what happened to me. Maybe I turned to the next page and saw a new perspective sa life. I had visions of who I want to become, how I want to evolve. I'm so curious about the world. And the truth is, I am going through changes. And alam naman natin yun, change is either good or bad. But what I hate about change is that it's inevitable. Di mo siya matatakasan. And wala ka nang ibang gawin, kundi you have to face it and confront it. Because it's been in the back of my head. So yeah, I told Rico about it. I told him my problems, my issues sa buhay. And he took it like a man. He took it like a man. It was a very difficult talk. Because I love him so much. I love him and he loves me. But I have so many questions about my life and how will I go on sa buhay with him when I have so many questions about me, my sense of self. It was so difficult. But it was a very polite separation. Up to the very end of our relationship, it was still full of love, full of understanding. Enrico is one of a kind. If only I could skip through my 20s, you know. But I can't. I have to face it. I have to sit with my feelings and acknowledge my changes.
Oh, sorry to hear that, Maris, no. Pero once and for all na lang din, I'm sure kasi after your being open about your situation, maraming magtatanong dahil nga nag-click yung ad nyo ni Anthony, baka madamay siya at isipin ng mga fans na may kinilaman si Anthony sa breakup.
No, Anthony is out of the picture here. It's just mainly me, Enrico. Mainly me. I'm the issue.
So after it,